Nathan?
Hello? Didn't mean to startle you. I'm a friend of Ethan's. First from down the hallway, huh?
Excuse me.
You looking for your pepper spray? It's not a very neighborly gesture. Do I look like a rapist?
Blake in the flesh. You know, I loved your article. That bit about all the music the kids are listening to, the sludge metal, and the pig's blood cocktails. That was great. You're prettier than I expected.
Why am I here?
To answer some questions.
I don't know anything.
Okay. Might as well tell me what you know.
I don't know any of you
fucking things! That was I understand!
Don't tell me that you understand!
You know who I am. What we are.
Oh my god.
God is away doing God errands. It's just us here. So stop being a baby and tell me what Trisha told you.
Nothing! She didn't tell me anything! Ethan found an address on some website. That's what she told me, I swear!
I wouldn't raise your voice if you
first.
Clyde, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm asleep.
Of course not. It's only been a week.
Who is she?
Don't know yet. Maybe she'll go home when we get some good driving.